Closer to home, a shooting in the Mountain View area left one woman injured last night. Officers say that that woman was stopped on the right lane of the 805 off-ramp near Imperial Avenue when a gunman suddenly fired at her car. It happened around 9 o'clock last night. The bullet shattered the glass windows, causing her to suffer some minor cuts. No detailed descriptions of the suspect or that vehicle have been released so far.